Tonight's woman's doctor, the CDC, estimates about 600,000 hysterectomies are performed each year in the U.S., and a big decision before a woman undergoes a hysterectomy is whether to save or remove her ovaries. Mercy Medical Center Dr. Teresa Diaz-Montez says it's not a simple decision because it depends on a woman's age, her risk factors, and the reason for the hysterectomy.
We prefer to keep the ovaries if it's for benign reasons in women who are younger or women who are premenopausal because of all the benefits that hormones have been shown to in terms of women's health. In postmenopausal women, we tend to prefer to remove the ovaries because the function of the ovaries at that point, even they are still functional, they don't produce as many hormones as before.
And Dr. Diaz-Montez says it's also important to counsel women about the risks and the benefits of a hysterectomy. Stan.
Got it.